The Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi today announced a 21-day lockdown of the country up to 14th of April. Mr. Prime Minister, the entire country will bow before and accept the lockdown conditions that have been laid down by you. But there are important questions to be asked and answered by none less than the Prime Minister of India. What will happen to the life and livelihood of those who earn their livelihood every day and ensure that there is sustenance for them and their families? Where will a daily wage earner, where will a Manrega worker, where will a ad hoc and a temporary employee, where will a rediwala and thele wala, where will a shopkeeper, where will a farmer, where will a farm laborer and many, many others, millions of others in the unorganized sector, how will they eat their food and sustain their family for 21 days? You have given them no solution.